I'll
give you
some of that.
Just to make sure I'm clearing out anything I did have in my body before I went vegan. A lot of people have organisms that's living inside of them and don't even know, like, every single person.
He might eat good, but I don't smoke, I don't drink, I don't do none of that. So we damn near the same person. I just eat burgers, and he eat grass.